Thursday night in New York City as the Knicks and the Washington Wizards will square off at Madison Square Garden. Our starting lineup's brought to you by Infinity. And with Kristaps Porzingis missing another game, the latest rookie to start, Marshall Plumlee, his first NBA start. But still a lot to be determined in terms of who finishes where.
Melo has been extraordinary against the Wizards. He's averaging 27 a game.
Fifth in the league in scoring, fourth in shooting, and seventh in three-point shooting. Gortat knocks down 19. As Beal misses, that's one of the best records in the NBA over that stretch. Baker drives, reverse layup. Nice play against GM. And your second legendary career was underway. Gortat. Anthony has Otto Porter. Porter has had a good season. Anthony's jumper is good. The wall.
Hernan Gomez, 6'10". He made himself 5'10". Had the ball at his waist.
And then Wall goes to the basket. Courtney Lee has it. Anthony spots up. Three-pointer's good. And the Knicks are 5 for 5 to come out. Jason Smith misses badly. Otto Porter right there. Banks it on the foul. Moving a little better, trying to slap it away. It did, but right to Hernan Gomez. Courtney Lee knocks down the jumper.
If you ever watch the game that we played, Mike, no one was near the court.
Right.
It was empty underneath. But we didn't know about marketing.
Oh, have times changed.
Oh!
And pass from Baker right to Beal. And Beal throws it down. And Baker trying to draw the foul. Officials say play on. Wall stops. Three-pointer is good for John Wall. And Beal guarded by Gortat. Anthony comes to help. Gortat spots it. Good ball movement. Beal's an open three for Otto Porter. Here goes right at nope. Throws it out. Anthony open three. Can't get it to fall. Hernan Gomez draws the foul and one.
He was into it. He really went for it.
Gortat throws it out to Wall. Wall tries another three and hits another three.
3%.
But as a team, they're a good three-point shooting team, and they're 4 of 8 to start. Baker off the dribble, goes in and finishes.
Swiss cheese D that time by the Wizards.
Beal, that's good. And Beal, excellent three. We're shooting 62%. Wall gets inside, throws it down, and he kind of made that gun to the head gesture when he got into it with Jared Dudley. Jan Mahimi. A nice feed from Jennings. Smith lost it on his hip. Endor throws it ahead. Too far ahead to Holiday.
Yeah.
Endor mad at himself. Oubre drives and finishes. Holiday drives, kicks it out. Courtney Lee. Lee inside, reverse. Oh, beauty from Courtney Lee. Lee back out Holiday. Corner three. It's good.
Yeah.
And some noise here at MSG. Oubre answers back quick. Lee, a shot block. Mahimi with his second rejection. Oubre.
Whoa.
Nice little finger roll from Oubre. Had some good scoring years, but it's never been a high percentage shooter. Bogdanović. Mahimi got a piece of that one. That's his third block. Hernan Gomez. Jason Smith tried to go alley-oop. Holiday defends him well. Wall to Mahimi. Mahimi to finish. Meanwhile, the Knicks down by 7. Beal gets inside. Oh, nice adjustment. Count it and a foul.
From a big contract when he's been injury prone.
$128 million. Anthony double-teamed and blocked. Oubre, Kuzmitskis. That lets him repost. Quick spin move. Nice from Carmelo Anthony. And the foul. Basketball. And yes, that's part of the story, but it's only part of the story. That school, Kuzmitskis drives in and banks it on. It created so many men. Bob Hurley, what he did, he created great basketball players. But you talk to people who play for him, you talk to them. Inside pass. And Hernan Gomez lays it up as misses Wall the rebound.
Dismal start for both teams on the offense.
Beal lines it up and hits the three. Lee spent too much time that time. Obviously down to 4.
Melo not aware. Barely gets it off.
City.
And with Kotaki, he has the left-footer, right-handed hook shot. Likes to go baseline.
Plumlee does a good job bodying him up. Gortat, though, for five from the field. Here's Baker. Baker drives. Layup is good. You know, we've seen a pretty big improvement of him in recent weeks with the additional minutes. Gortat throws it down.
And Gortat harassing him.
Wall, a little Globetrotter action. Finds spot on the other side of the floor and knocks it down. To say the yo-yo drill. Is it Marty Glickman?
Probably, yeah. Use the innovator.
Gortat fouled and one. Says drink a glass of wine every day. That was one of his keys to life.
Yeah.
And he said, don't get stressed out. Just Baker looking.